Hello. Today, in this video tutorial, we're going to explore the different Power BI file extensions and see how changes to the data source affect each type. Let's dive right in. Welcome to MadeEasy. My name is Mark, and along with our committed team, we aim to simplify software learning and make it enjoyable for everyone. We offer comprehensive video tutorials for a smooth learning experience. In Power BI Desktop, there are three primary file extensions, PBIX, PBIT, and PBIP. The default file extension is PBIX, which stands for a Power BI Desktop file. Another option is PBIT, which represents a template file, and PBIP, which denotes a project file. Let's start by importing data from an Excel file named Students, and create a sample visualization showing the number of male and female students, each totaling 20. We'll save this visualization in all three Power BI extensions. Note that PBIP are saved differently. PBIX and PBIT saved as a single file, while PBIP saved as a folder structure. Next, I'll edit the data in the source Excel file, changing the number of females from 20 to 30, and we'll see the impact on each file type when reopened. Typically, a PBIX file is larger than a PBIT file because it is a highly compressed file containing all graphics and underlying data. Therefore, opening the PBIX file after changes won't show any update in the data. However, when we open the PBIP file, changes in the source data reflects in it. Saving work as a Power BI project means report and semantic model definitions are stored as individual plain text files in a simple, intuitive folder structure. Now, let's open the PBIT file. Here, you'll notice the data automatically updates. The number of females now shows as 30. A PBIT file preserves the layout and design of a report but removes all actual data, maintaining only the report schema, data model, relationships, transformations, parameters, measures, themes, and visualizations. When the PBIT file accesses the data source, it reflects any changes. If I change the name of source file, PBIT and PBIP will show error message. I hope this gives you a clear understanding of the differences between the PBIX, PBIT, and PBIP file types. Be sure to check out our other video tutorials for more insights. If you found this tutorial useful, please give us a thumbs up and explore our channel for more. If you're new here, consider joining our online community. Thank you for joining us in this learning journey.